This was the scene this afternoon in front of the Plattsburgh office of Congresswoman Elise Stefanik. Dozens of people demonstrating. They want to have a town meeting with Stefanik. The second term representative is on the GOP's Millennial Task Force and recently published a 22-page report saying one of the best ways to engage with millennial voters is by hosting town halls. But she hasn't done so in her own district. Protesters say they want to sit down and voice some of their concerns with the Congresswoman.
She also sits on the Committee of Intelligence, the House Committee of Intelligence, and we're really trying to push, see what she's doing specifically to encourage an investigation between the ties with Russia and President Trump.
Now, we did reach out to the Congresswoman for comment, her office telling us that she's working to schedule meetings with several groups that have already reached out to her.